discuss our first question. What is that? Find three different solutions of each of the following equations. So three different solutions means solutions we're going to show in the manner of x comma y. This is the coordinate. First, we're going to give the values for x or y. We're going to find the another one. So normally we're going to give solution for y. So x coordinate we're going to give. After that, we're going to find y value. So here, let's find out if x is equals to, let's take x is equals to 0 or y like that. So let's first solution. So what is the given solution is, what is that equation 3x plus 4y equal to 7. So first case, if x is equals to 0, if x is equals to 0, then substitute the x value and find out the y value. So 3 into 0 plus 4 into y, that will be equal to 7. Then 3 zeros are 0, 4 y, that equal to 7. Then y is equals to 7 by 4. So what is the solution? X comma y will be equal to x is 0 and y will be equal to 7 by 4. So this is the value. Our second one is, so let's find out if this is the first one. So let's take this is the first one. Then second one, if x is equals to 1, then what is the y value? 3x plus 4y will be equal to 7. That is 3 into 1 plus 4y will be equal to 7. Then 3 ones are plus 4y will equal to 7. Then 4y will be equal to 7 minus 3. That will be equal to 4. Then y will be equal to 4. Then y will be equal to 4 by 4. That will be equal to 1. So what is this value here is y is equals to 1. Then what is x comma y will be? So x is equals to 1 and y will be also 1. We are getting the same value here. Next, if let's take if the solutions, so let's find out what is that 2, then what is that value? So 3 into 2 plus 4y will be equal to 7. 3 2s are 6 plus 4y will be equal to 7. Then 4y will be equal to 7 minus 6. That implies what we will get it here as 4y will be equal to 1, then y will be equal to 1 by 4. This is the value x comma y will be equal to, what is that? X is equals to 2, then y is equals to 1 by 4. So how many solutions we found it here as 2 comma 1 by 4 and 1 comma 1. So x comma y, that is 0 comma 7 comma 4. So this is the values. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Here our second one is y is equals to 6x. Y is equals to 6x. So if x is equals to 0, then what is the y value here? So y is equals to 6x, that implies y will be equal to 6 into 0, that is 0. Then x comma y value is equals to 0 comma 0. Then if x is equals to 1, then y is equals to 6x, that implies y will be equal to 6 into 1, that is y is equals to 6. So x comma y will be equal to 1 comma 6. Let's find out if x is equals to minus 2, then what is this value? So y is equals to 6x, that implies y is equals to 6 into minus 2. 6 2s are 12, so minus 12. So x comma y will be equal to what? So minus 2 comma minus 12. So these are the three different solutions. So in this one, and so 0 means it is y is equals to 0. X 1 means y is equals to 6. X minus 2 means y is equals to minus 12. Next, find out third one. So what is the third one is 2x minus y will be equal to 7. So 2x minus, if x is equals to 0, then what is that value? That is 2 into 0 minus y will be equal to 7. Then 2 zeros are 0 minus y will be equal to 7. Then y is equals to 7. That implies y is equals to minus 7. Then x comma y will be equal to 0 comma minus 7. So this is the one value. Our next one, if x is equals to 1. So its x values are which, whatever we can take, any value, any integer we can take in that. And any value we can take. So 2 into 1 minus y will be equal to 7. That is minus y, 2 ones are 2, that is equals to 7. Then minus y will be equal to 7 minus 2. Then minus y will be equal to 5. That is y will be equal to minus 5. So this is the value. Then x comma y will be equal to x is equals to 1 and y is equals to minus 5. So like this, we need to find the solution, and we can take it another solution also. How it is, we can take it here guys. So let's find out if, so if x is equals to 2, that is 2 into 2 minus y will be equal to 7, 4 minus y will be equal to 7, that implies minus y will be equal to, that is 7 minus 4 will be 3, minus y will be equal to minus 3. So this is the values. So x comma y will be equal to 2 comma minus 3. So this is the value we need to take. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe. The fourth one is, what is that? 13x minus 12y will be equal to 25. So if x is equals to 0, that implies 13 into 0 minus 12y will be equal to 25. So 0 minus 12y will be equal to 25. Then minus 12y will be equal to 25. Then y will be equal to, if you shift minus to the left side, what it will come? Minus only. So it will go in the division. So let's take here plus 25 by 12. Here minus y as it is there. Then y will be equal to minus 25 by 12. Then x comma y will be equal to what? 0 comma minus 25 by 12. So this is the first one. Then if x is equals to 1, then what is that? 13 into 1 minus 12y will be equal to 25. Then 13 minus 12y will be equal to 25. That implies minus 12y will be equal to 25 minus 13. So 25 minus 13, what is that here? Is 12. So minus 12y, then it is also 12. So here, what we will get it here is, so let's take here minus y, that will be equal to 12 by 12. Then 1 we will get it. So y will be equal to minus 1. Then x comma y will be equal to 1 comma minus 1. So this is our solution. So next value, we can take it to that next solution as, if x is equals to 2. So if x is equals to, or you can take x is equals to minus 1 also. So if you take minus 1, we will see 13 into minus 1 minus 12y will be equal to 25 minus 13 minus 12y will be equal to 25. That implies what we will get here is, so minus 12y will be equal to 25 plus 13. So 25 plus 13, what it will come into here is, so let's find out here only, that implies minus 12y will be equal to 38. Then y will be equal to here. So it's going to be minus 38 by 12. So x comma y will be equal to what? X is equals to minus 1, 38 by 12. So like this we need to find. Our next one is 10x plus 11y. 10x plus 11y will be equal to 21. If x is equals to 0, then 10 into 0 plus 11y will be equal to 21. Then 11y, it may be 0, that is 21. Y will be equal to 21 by 11. Then x comma y will be equal to 0 comma 21 by 11. This is one solution. Our next solution, you can find it if x is equals to 1. So let's find out this value. So 10 into 1 plus 11y will be equal to 21. Then 10 plus 11y will be equal to 21. Then 11y will be equal to 21 minus 10. So then what if this here is? So 11 we will get. So y will be equal to 11 by 11. Then it will come. X comma y will be equal to 1 comma 1. We are get it. Our next one is, we can find if for this only, fifth one only. So what we can take it here is, for fifth only, 10x plus 11y. One more solution we have to find it. If x is equals to 2, so you can take any integer here. So 10 into 2 plus 11y will be equal to 21. 20 plus 11y will be equal to 21. Then 11y will be equal to 21 minus 20, that is equals to 1. Then y will be equal to 1 by 11. So x comma y will be equal to 2 comma 1 by 11. So this is the solution for next one. Our next one is sixth one, x plus y will be equal to 0. So x is equals to 0 means, if x is equals to 0, 0 plus y will be equal to 0, then y will be equal to 0. So x comma y will be equal to 0 comma 0. So this is the value. Then if x is equals to 1, then what is the y value? 1 plus y will be equal to 0, that y will be equal to minus 1, then x comma y will be equal to 1 comma minus 1. So this is the value, then f x is equals to 2, then what is it get? So x plus y will be equal to 0, that is 2 plus y will be equal to 0, then y will be equal to minus 2. So x comma y is the solution, x is equals to 2 and y is equals to minus 2. Like this we need to find the solutions. Thanks for watching, please subscribe.